Hi, this is Shirley Caruso, Chief Editor of eAdultEducation.org. Thank you for joining me. I'm going to talk a little bit about why change is important. Change affects every aspect of life. Taking a proactive approach to change is the only way to take charge of the future, either as an individual or as an organization. Approaching change with an open mind allows positive learning to occur. For organizations, change is the way to stay competitive and to grow. For individuals, the opportunities created by change enrich careers and personal lives. People's lives change constantly. In a lifetime, personal transformation happens with each major life transition. Infancy, adolescence, young adult, middle age, and finally old age. Careers and organizations also mature and evolve. For personal satisfaction as well as career progress, increasing your capacity to change can be quite beneficial. Four levels of change in people. 1. Knowledge changes. 2. Attitude changes. 3. Behavior changes. And 4. Group or organizational performance changes. Changes in knowledge tend to be the easiest to make because they only require reading something or telling someone something new. Change is inevitable. It is a natural process and can be seen in the incessant flux of aging and evolution in all living systems. Establishing how to approach an organizational change depends on examination of the relationships among the project's key sponsors, targets, and advocates. These relationships can be viewed as self-destructive, static, or synergistic. What is desirable is synergistic relationships where individuals work together to produce a total effect that is greater than the sum of their separate efforts. I hope you've enjoyed my discussion of change. Please visit eAdultEducation.org for more information on change and information on adult learning theories and research in relation to practice in the field of human resource development.